I came in here to check on my prisoner only to find out he'd somehow got away again. Then when I came in to look around for clues, one of them rowdy dinosaurs went and locked me in. Now they're out there causing all sorts of trouble and there's not a thing I can do about it.
The sheriff promised me I could be a deputy. So I'm off to help clear out all the dinosaurs.
If you just calm down for a second and stop all that whooping and hollering, I could tell you what's going on. The Bailey gang are holed up in them buildings over there. You're gonna have to go in there and flush them out. Well, good luck to you. you just call... Well, good luck. Gang was trying so hard to steal this egg. That's not like them at all.
I reckon someone must have put them up to it.
Hours threw an egg down this flooded mine shaft. I'd get it back for you, but I ain't such a strong swimmer. Ow! Thank you. was some mighty fine swimming, young dragon.
So that's how my prisoners keep escaping. Here, take this dinosaur egg away before it hatches and causes more trouble. I think it must have been the runt of the litter, though. Jumping Jehoshaphat! That's the cutest looking dinosaur I ever did see.
some sorceress butt!
Thank you. Pyro, you've just defeated a sorceress, rescued the dragon eggs, and restored freedom to the lost dragon worlds. What you plan to do next, Perhaps a nice vacation in Dragon Shores,
You're a real comedian sometimes, Bentley. You know, I still have to find the rest of the dragon eggs. Plus, Hunter seems to have disappeared again, so I should go make sure he's not in more trouble. You haven't seen him, have you?
What? Me? No. If I do happen to encounter him, however, I will most certainly inform you immediately.
It's a funny thing, Spyro. I adjusted Avalar's portals to take me to the Dragon Worlds, but somehow I ended up here. Maybe my coordinate tables are out of date.
Yeah, by 1,000 years.
That would explain why the book was so cheap.
So now that you're done saving the world again, are you gonna visit me in Avalar?
Sure, Laura, but I still have to find the rest of the eggs, and, well, Hunter's disappeared again.
Did you say Hunter? Well, hey, I can help. I just saw him sneak off with him.
Agent 9, isn't that a Rhinoch over in those bushes?
A Rhinoch? Ooh, let me at him. You want a piece of me, Rhinoch boy? 8 laser punk? Come on now. No fair hiding.
Hey, I'm sure Hunter is in good hands. I'm sure he will turn up soon.
Promise you'll come visit Avalar soon, okay?
Now, how many times have I told you not to tease that moose?
It was Billy's idea. Yeah.
Is that true, Billy? Hold that thought, Billy. Spyro, great to see ya.
Hi, Sheila. I've been looking for Hunter all day. Have you seen him?
Sorry, Spyro. Hunter made me promise not to tell you where they went.
They?
You didn't hear anything from me.
Oh, no. Oh, no. It's a sad sight, Sparks. Another noble warrior falls victim to the plague of love. Just look away. Well, I guess we'll have to find the rest of the eggs by ourselves.
Come on, Spyro. Take a little break. Let's watch the show.
worry, Spyro. I won't be needing any more of your money. Now, don't look so surprised. I found one of the dragon eggs, and I'm going to sell it for a fortune back at Avalar. Why are you looking at me like that? I've got to be going now. Toodles!
Drat!
I never knew dragons were so fast! That's it! I give up! I'm retiring to Spooky Swamp to become a haiku poet!
Oh. We'll be right back.